Sifu Jensen's depth of knowledge is unprecedented in anyone I've met within the martial arts community, and I appreciate how willing he is to share that knowledge with everybody in class.
He'll tell you things in 14 different ways over, you know, whatever length of period of time you have to hear it, so that you're able to finally grasp, like, oh, you mean like this?
Train with Sifu Jensen because he'll make sure your foundations are correct. Your knees are well aligned. You know, the number one reason that I hear people end up not training Tai Chi is because of their knees hurt. And so these little things really, really matter.
He is not only a master of the art, but he is also a skilled teacher that will make you understand, make you appreciate, make you practice and train hard, and make you value the art that you are learning and be able to reap the benefits of all the hard works that you have put in.
I believe he is one of the most skilled practitioners and teachers out there.
Most people kind of get lost into, you know, the fancy moves, the showmanship, but how well can you do a horse dance? How well can you do stances, punches? How does your body align so that when you punch, you're connected to your center? Those are the things that take somebody from being a good martial artist to an exceptional martial artist, and from an exceptional martial artist to a master. Not only can he do it himself, but he's able to explain the process that got him to be able to do it and train you to do that as well.
And 10,000 Victories is not only a school or an academy, but it is also a family. All of us are our own individual differences, but we have a common goal. That is a passion and willingness to learn the art.
I'm cared for when I'm at class, both by Sifu and Rachel, but by the other students in the class who are all very supportive and kind. We help each other.
We really do make each other better people, and I just cannot even begin to describe how wonderful a feeling that is to be part of this community.
Purity of the teachings, the traditional lineage that we're receiving is truly extraordinary. There's more material here than I can digest.